an AAR and redeploy to new hotspots.
Exactly how we drilled it.